Hello, everybody. My name is Winmore, and this is XCOM 2, and this is our squad. We are going to be going to do Operation Sleeping Breath. We must recover an item from the Resistance Haven. Difficulty moderate. We need the supplies. Boy, do we need the supplies. So this team, I'm not sure. I don't even know who you are. I don't recognize you. What do we got here? I'm out. I need a healer. Okay. So, yeah, definitely bring in this specialist. What are your skills? Yeah, you're definitely, yeah, okay. You're coming with us. What about you? What are your skills? I don't know about you. Kelly, you know what? I've got to edit you, because customize you. I need you to get some flash in your life. I like red. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not going pink with you. I chose pink. I think I might choose pink as my alternate color. Pink and purple? Ooh, that could work for you, Kelly. Secondary armor color. There we go. I want the hat, but the purple's gotta go. Black. Yeah. I'm liking the idea of making Kelly black and pink. Works for me. Should we give her, ammo pattern? Really? No pattern to her ammo? Or to her, what the heck is it? Attitude ammo. This one. Let's give your weapon the hot pink touch too. Oh, I like the lighter pink. Yeah, definitely the lighter pink. Alright, Kelly, how do you like that? You like that? Did I not pick your camo pattern? Huh. Interesting. What do I got for weapon upgrades here? I could give you a repeater. Don't think you need the repeater per se, because most of the time you're just running around. I don't know why you got salvo. That's such a waste on you. Hold on. Edit. What sim I have? Aim. Oh, never mind. Okay. Here's another one we take out a lot. You. Actually, I'll give you that aim. Yes. I'm liking that. Weapon upgrades. You have autoloader. Okay. Advanced scope. Yeah. Even though you're a gunslinger, I still. Yeah. Actually, I want to edit you. Give you some color. I've been putting this off for a long time, giving these guys a little bit of. A little bit of panaz. Thinking a gray and a white. What do you think? Gray and red? Oh yeah. What It'll keep you a little sort of green. Keep you a little camo-ish. No, I like the red. Gray and red. Yeah, weapon color. I need you to turn so I can see your weapon. Thanks. Make that red as well. Oh, bright white. Nah. Gotta go red. More subtle red here. That one. Too bright. That one's actually not bad. That matches. Alright, you're doing that. Alright, what's your attitude? Laid back, okay. That works. Okay, so you're done. Who else do I take out a lot? Oh, I like you. Customize. Main color black, white, weapon color. Hot pink. Yeah, I like it. Hot pink. Alright, like your attitude. Alright. You got the mobility. Oh, and you got reconceal. Oh, I love it. Okay, you gotta change your gun color. Sorry. But yeah, you gotta change your gun weapon color. Go make that black. Or white. Yeah, the white works. I like the white. Okay. Alright, who's next? Need a repeater. I gotta put a repeater on you, I think. Yeah. And do I give you the crit chance, or do I give you an extra shot? No, I don't think I'm going to do either for you. Just a repeater for now. I don't think I want you in here. Another ranger. You know what? We could take a rookie with us. Ronan Ferguson? Let's take a rookie with us. Let's do this. Alright, we're going in, guys. Sorry to do a little customization while we're here, but they needed it.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Then drop. Let's do this, boys and girls.
We've picked up a weak signal coming from a group of resistance operatives. Apparently, they've stumbled on the location of an Advent data vault storing files critical to the aliens' latest project. As far as we can tell, hostile forces also picked up on the signal, and they weren't about to leave anyone from the resistance alive. We're going in to sweep the site, eliminate all hostile forces, and find the assets.
All right. Do this.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Looks like there's a door there, a window there. Alright. We got 8 turns to do this, huh? Alright, well. Shall we get up top? Who is this? my specialist. I want you first. I want Jane Kelly. Get in here.
Already there.
Okay, we got enemy there. Okay. Yep, you. What you over here?
Time to motor.
Okay, what's this? Spotted. Oh, that's just them. Okay. All right. Brooke. Hold on, I need to get my sniper up there. Oh! Ah! Thank you. Sniper needs to get in here. Although he's not much of a sniper, he's more of a gunslinger. We're gonna get you ready.
I need to
watch twice. And last but not least, my specialist. I think I'm gonna put right up to the side there. Alright. See what they do. Going away. Alright. Okay, guys. Where's my objective? Oh, look up. Looky, looky. Okay, so we have a shield bearer there, and we have a mech. A sectoid and lizard man. I'm actually liking the idea of getting up on top of here. If possible. Get you down here. Nothing? Oh, you got eyes on them again. Okay. Let's get these guys. Not you. Not you. Not you. You can't quite make it, eh? Okay. You? You can't quite make it. Alright. Red shirt! Get up there.
Rolling out.
7 turns. You gotta rock and roll here. Going here.
Got it.
Okay, next one. Oh, not you. You got reconceal. So let's get you up top. See what you can do. See what you can see.
Rolling out.
Sending enemies up here to kill me. Nothing. Nice. You can't get up top. So we're gonna put you here.
Go, go, go.
We're gonna get you to go here.
On the move.
Oh, that sounds so creepy, that the snake. Oh my lord. Here. where's the best spot, though. Pretty creepy over that way. I don't want to go that way. I think what I'm going to do is get you right in. Right in there.
Double time.
We're going to get you set up.
We've got an enemy squad here.
Yep. Oh, just a trooper. Yep, okay. Alright, you. I need you. No, not you yet. Not you yet. Coach. Yeah, up there.
Time to motor.
Get this set up. So this way I can take out all these units. Death from above. Although no one's got that skill, but we're going for it anyway. Where's the rookie? There you are. Two up here too.
Already there.
Okay. Now specialist. How do I want to approach this? I might leave the specialist down here. She needs to get in there. So she can see. Eyes on this crew over here. I'll move up here with them.
On the move.
And then you, I'm gonna send down here, if I'm not mistaken. Send you over here. Take a peekaboo down that road.
Got it. Moving.
Six turns left. We gotta start this up. Oh, we're getting everybody up top. Uh-oh. Now. Behave. Thank you. Let's see. They did not come back into range. Alright, we're gonna put you here. We're gonna overwatch you.
Moving to overwatch.
Rookie. You got some nice shots. But we're gonna overwatch you. You. Okay, we have a couple here that I can do what we need to. We are going to blow the front of this, the wall out so we can see in. And
get
all them guys.
Surprise.
Shred some armor. Drop them down. Let's see what we can do with this. Boom. Couldn't ask for better. Haha.
They've spotted us.
Okay. Make a run for it. Nice. Good job, guys.
I definitely got that one.
Target neutralized.
Good job. Promotion earned. Well earned. Take lightning hands on this one. Crit. Nope. Okay.
Went off the armor.
Yeah, well, not gonna go off the armor this time. Actually, fire the pistol because you have quick draw. Yes. Thank you.
Well, how about that?
Yeah, I know, right? And now you can overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
You, I am going to send up here.
Stepping off.
As if those people wouldn't see that person jumping down like that.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Seriously? In a laundromat? Seriously? My goodness, people. What kind of people are we working with here? I want to see down in here as well, so I'm worried that these guys are going to come back soon. Yeah, let's move up.
Solid copy.
Kelly, you can handle yourself. Oh, there they are. I knew they would be coming back. Uh-oh. Oh, they spotted her.
I'm spotted.
Uh-oh, this is not good. Oh my, look at all these guys. Here we go! Oh, I can't even frag in there. Because of the package. Alright. Got a 50%. Let's see, Kelly. What do I want to do with you? What's over here? Well. Okay, enough with the snake noises. That's just creepy. What's wrong with you people? The running gun to there. I'm actually liking that idea. I don't know if I'll give me a flanking shot on him. That might be a better spot over here. Oh, it's only half cover. Everybody needs to be in full cover. That won't be a flank shot. What am I doing? I don't want to get too far that way. We are going to run again. You know what? We're just going for it.
Location confirmed.
The deadliest of all is the snake, so that's gotta go down. I don't care about the sectoid right now. Thank you. Take him out, Kelly.
Hostile neutralized.
Oh, she can move again. Okay, well, we're gonna get you behind hardcover.
On the move.
High cover. Alright, you. You're the rookie? You've already got a promotion. Hold on. You don't have a shot on anybody. You got a shot on him. A nice shot on him. Nice shot on him. What do you got? You got implacable? Shadow strike. So, I get a bonus. It's gonna be the toughest to hit, that one. Hold on. Actually, you got a flash. Who else has a flash? Nobody. Okay. throw the flashbang in there and hit 2 of 3. Seriously? Oh, that sucks. Oh, no, got it. Flash them all. It forces them to have to take
better
shots.
Close your eyes.
Let's do it. Works for me. I should have moved first.
Compromised.
All right, you. Can we move you in a position where you see some? You see one there who's under half cover. I think that's the one we're gonna take. Do it.
I guess that'll be okay.
No risk, no reward, right? Hmm. 57. What if you threw a grenade? Where would you throw to? I could hit there to remove his cover. All of this would be awesome. Nah, we're gonna do it. That works for me. Right, you. Move down.
I hope it's worth it.
What if you launched a grenade in there? I'd blow everything up. No. You're gonna overwatch.
Come get some!
You've got shots on everything. I think we're gonna take the guy in the back out. I hope. No, he didn't. Oh, man. Not cool. Alright, take a shot on the sectoid. Okay. Let's see what happens. She's in trouble. That's not good. That guy. What's wrong with you?
Cover the flanks.
It's still moving.
What's going on?
Uh-oh. Was not expecting that. No. Whew.
Incoming fire.
Okay. Overwatch? Duck! No!
Oh!
Bad!
That's not good. Okay. Whew. Thank goodness for the...
About to get burned to a crisp!
Uh-oh.
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
Yeah, yeah. You not see it yet? Alright, get up here.
I'm trusting you here.
What? Oh, the Overwatch, I forgot about. No!
Get down here! Whew. I'm getting cooked!
What? Still got one heal. Did I forget to grab the thing? I think I did. She's only got one heal. Yep, heal yourself. Otherwise you can't hack.
Heal him up!
Okay. I need you. Can't run and gun. Alright. You're gonna go over here and... yeah, slice him.
Okay.
Don't blow up the car. What? Oh. Thank you. Okay, there's that one down.
Target down.
And then we'll put you back behind cover again.
Heading out.
Okay. You've got a 35. I think we're going to blow everything up. Yep.
Grenade out!
That works. Unfortunately, I have to move you. Why are you on fire? What the heck? Why? Oh my God, Harry. You don't have a shot. You've got shots in there. Gotta do it.
Heading out.
Sixty-eight, 46, 68 it is. Take him, please. Thank you. Okay, that's one down.
No longer a threat. On reserves.
Gotta get you out of here.
Whatever you say.
Or 68. What do you got on your weapon? Okay. No, you couldn't make it. Okay. Got a 66% chance of crit. You can do this! Or not. That's not cool.
Maybe a flesh wound.
All right, you're burning anyway, so you might as well just take shots. Oh, but that building's gonna collapse. All right, we gotta bring you down.
Whatever you say.
I'm on fire here!
Yeah. Fire. Course.
Come on, focus!
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Need to find some new cover!
Oh no, you got her. Oh no. Man, I really suck at this game. Like, seriously. Now somebody's gonna spit poison, probably.
Took some damage here.
Put you
it
think?
Out! Put it out!
And you're on fire again?
Feeling kind of woozy.
Told ya.
Not feeling so good.
Oh, my Lord.
Fire's getting worse here.
Help me!
I think they got
what
me.
The heck? Oh, my God.
I think I need some help.
You think?
This looks a little ugly.
Oh my god.
I don't feel so good.
It's nuts. Okay, you can't do anything yet. No, you gotta... Can you run a gun yet? No.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Come on, Kelly. Save the day. Get her free. Thank you.
Good riddance.
Get up here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
You need to move.
Confirmed. Oh, what was that? On Overwatch. All right, I'll go.
Good God. Kill him. Thank you.
One down, thousands to go. Run and try on ammo.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up further contacts near your position. Site is secure. Move on the target before the charges detonate.
I've got the thing.
You got the thing?
Roll it
out. Get out of there. Good lord. Get these people back to base.
Covering now.
Alright, you can't hack? Are you serious?
If you say so.
You can't do it. Are you freaking serious? If I fail this mission because you're on fire, I swear, man. Get out of the way.
Okay,
oh my god.
Bad.
Yes, it is. I think I'm gonna send the rookie
Medic.
In. Oh my god.
Something's not
I think
right.
I need some help.
What? Two poisons? What? You spread your freaking poison?
Menace 1-5, you're almost out of time. The detonator is about to blow.
Oh, and now you want to hack.
Accessing system.
Oh my god. Just shoot me. Oh my... What the hell? Oh my god. Just... I don't know what to say to that. Holy crap. Worst squad ever. To take a thing from Christopher Rod.
Hack the planet.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh my god. What the hell was that? Holy shit. How you guys got to smile at your bunch of morons? Holy crap. Oh, this is too funny. Oh my god. Oh. I don't even know how you caught on fire. Like, honestly. That building just caught fire for the heck of it. Oh, you guys just go have a beer. Actually, I think you already had a few. That was too much. Oh, man. Well... Rookie, you got promoted. What are you? A grenadier. Good for you. Okay. Oh my god, we came out with two guys that weren't hit. Holy mac. I got a scope, a repeater, Illyrium core, two Illyrium cores, and air trigger.
Hello, Commander.
Yeah, I don't even want to talk about that. What the hell was that? That was nuts. Oh, man. Okay, we're building a resistance comm there. We're building power relay here. 2 days for the alien debris. What do we got? I don't want alloys. Let's see what else we got here. Do we have anything else? Oh. Alright, I think we should put an antenna here and increase that. How much is that going to cost me? 75 supplies. Supplies are my issue, but invest 75 to get 68 per turn. Let's see here. Alloys. You know what? It is worth it. It's worth it. Install it.
Setting course for Eastern Europe.
I don't care about the alloys right now because we got some alloys there. Oh, this is only 2 days. Wow. Alright, view room. Hold on. Where is this? Actually, you know what? Yeah, I am going to put proving ground in there.
Proving ground facility construction initiated.
Okay. Sure. We'll put the other guy in here. Okay. That works. Okay.
We're reading you.
Cool. Let's go get the alloys, seeing as it's quick and easy. Alright.
Strategic resource. We're recovering.
Okay. Dang, there's not much else I can do here. Go to the black market.
Avenger plotting new course.
See if there's anything of interest there for me.
The market is open.
Advent officers. Advent expanded magazines. No, I'm not. I'm not doing any of those. What do you got for sale? Advanced autoloader. Advanced focus. Sharpshooter. Sergeant. I don't think I should waste my time. No, I'm not gonna waste my intel on that. Alright, let's go get some more intel, I guess.
Setting course for the South African sector.
It's just unreal.
Welcome, Commander.
What do you got here? Scientist and engineer. Yeah. And let's scan.
Power relay now operational.
Awesome. Sure, back. And let's start clearing. Actually, supplies and alloys, that's supplies, supplies and alloys. I think we're going to do this one. Oh. Okay, 2 days left on them.
Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe. We're running out of time.
All right, where's this one? Okay. Now what? Really? Oh, it's panic mode.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
Okay, we got 22
hours. If
we're
going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Commander, yeah,
we're almost out of time.
Okay.
The Avatar project is entering its final stages. The only way we're gonna slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost.
All right, Bradford.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Psionics. Assign new research. Oh, we can make Psylab now. Good. Nice. Shield bearer, what do they do? Max. Actually, yeah, that gives me a better, Let's get the mimic beacons.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes.
Yeah, but you're still having fun, aren't you?
Working within the tight constraints of the Avenger, I've had a difficult time finding room to conduct some of our more theoretical experiments.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Thank you. Okay. We have an extra. That gives us one extra contact. What's this? Defense matrix. Power relay I don't need yet. But I will need that. So I think I'm gonna put one in here. Okay. And then we'll put a gremlin here. Okay. Let's take the upgrade. 125. How many contacts do I have now? I can get three more. I'm not going to upgrade that yet. What's this? Power relay. Put a gremlin here. I can't put one there. Yeah, that's all we're doing. I need to get that proving grounds up. We're going to make contact. Where? I'd like to get down there. What's this one do? What? Proving ground projects cost 50% less. What's this one? Future combat. All GTS cost 50% less. Fire when ready. All experimental ammo. Oh, yeah. Okay. What's Europe do? Hidden reserves. Power. Okay. We are going to make contact here.
Make contact. Setting course for Sector 3, Brazil.
We're going to get Brazil built. Oh, retaliation site. Right there. All right, Operation Ghost Claw.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Oh, man. Okay, well, I guess, I don't even know where to begin. We'll see you in the next episode. That was just unreal. Bye for now.